We're going to hear from Serena in just a moment.